Waka Melee Super Turbo Championship Edition.
It's time. Play that game. This is the Super Turbo Championship Edition. I only beat the normal edition many years ago. And I haven't looked up the difference between them, and I understand there's also a gold edition. But it's still the first game on the basis. So, are you ready for some Mexican memes? Let's do this. Dia de los Muertos. Festival is nigh. Casa de Juan, I guess. Church. The map. Okay, go to the monk. Nice, brightly lit sun in the background. Pueblucho. Hey there. Come to the big city. Luchadores. Can't let you pass. Fiesta. There should be Amigusta. Picture here somewhere. An infamous meme. Maybe they changed it in this new edition. Felicidades a nuestros campeones. Congratulate our champions. I'm guessing. Spanish definitely not the best. Well, I see, is that a Majora's Mask reference? One of my favorite Zelda games in my top 3. Hola, Juan. This is my objective. I need to come here. Salute, if you're drinking. Mm-hmm.
Hablando del rey de Roma.
Go to the mansion to talk to the priest and his daughter. It's nearby. The map looks very simple. For now. Many doors. Dios mío! Carlos Calaca, ruler of the dead worlds. No! No! My camera! Out of focus! Come on, come on! Get back to me! Yes, I'm back. Something seems different. Green crackable block. What does that say? What does it mean? It means I will return later. Because this is Metroidvania, like I'm playing. We can unlock new abilities, like this right here. I am Tostada, Guardian of the Mask. Oh, I'm in the dead world now. World of the Dead. Muertos. Viva la resurrección. Oh. So like a true luchador, you can grab enemies and suplex and pile drive them however you want. Perform basic melee attacks. To end with swipe attack. Oh shit. Okay, so we can roll. Dodge. Santa Lucia. Esquelotos. We're going to the question mark, I assume. Okay, let's try putting a chicken back in the basket. Chicken in the basket, you know? The chicken in the basket! So bomb speed, they won't attack me. What do I get? What is my reward? Gracias, senor. Half of a heart attack. Santa Lucita. Okay, I guess we're going the right way. Abilities. Not enough pesos, stranger. Oh, this does boat ability. I want that one. It's a great movie. Just walk away. Okay, we're going the right way. Press that shield. Game again. Okay. Oh, so I just noticed. Looks like four players, a couple of four players play the same things. That's new, I think. Here's a red block. I only remember that one player could join the adventure anytime. Option. Jaguar Javier? Did I pronounce that right? Or Jaguar Javier? I think it's Jaguar Javier. Way. My next one. Yellow block. They each the different colors, each person represents a different kind of ability. Those platforms seem physical yet materialistic. Get invincibility claims. Colin. But how does this work? Oh, so you have like some kind of block, blocking them. Yeah. Question LT. Yentos. Coin. Now, what does this remind you of? Still. Type it in the chat. You loyal viewer of mine. Guessing you don't know. Crazy luchador. I choose some stats. 15 of those things left. Okay, interesting. Why chief? Why chief? Got new kind of meter to the yellow blocks. They consume. They are consumed. It's the ability. Special ability. But acts like not only an uppercut, but a small extra mid-air jump. So anyway, that statue is obviously a reference towards the Metroid series. Instead of being a chosen statue, they are chosen statues. Almost the same. Extend the enemies into the air for the combo. Gauntlets. It was performed flawlessly by me.
Santa Lucita and reached my next goal. Yeah, the Los Angeles. Was my taste. Okay, it increased my health. I cannot reach you yet, Senor. La gran enchilada. Some cheese. Cheese and beans. Combo chicken. Enter the temple. Wow. Find the chicken. I'm the great caramel chicken. Punch. Oh yeah, punch. Many references in the background, by the way. Posters. Luchador lifts. Oh, need to jump. Thank you.
I should be ready now. Las teclas del mar. Tempo vrij. Now it seems normal. This is the world of the dead. I assume this is the world of the living. Like I'm missing something. Get that chest. There, got some more vessels. It's a long way up. That's a large creature. Oh, I see. I only hit them. Depending on which. Well. Just block it. Wait, no, I will. Just can't hit it. Ah! New ability, guys. Holy guacamole! Go to. Okay, it's a vulture. We're gonna go and call it a goat. Oh, it's gone. Hey. You get lazy while up on a wall, push into it, cling on tight. Oh, that's not really lazy. It's using your strength. Clings on the walls. Wait, which one? Huh.
Oh.
Why? I can't use my upgrades. Why? Wait, it's not working. Got some extra pesos. But... looks like I need to go... this way? Watch the draining holes. I guess that will give me an extra yellow block. Okay, we're gonna drop all the skeletons. Seriously. All max headphones. Keep going before I find your mother. Okay, this can
destroy yellow blocks. Okay. Yellow block. Well, man. Let's go that way. Go up. Teleportation. I think it's the dust balls. But, I already have it. Increase splash radius and damage. Not sure what does boat, which move it is, I'll take it. Thank you. Yes.
Oh, okay.
That's how he wins. Okay, somehow it Yeah. shut down.
Oh, huh?
Still ball. Oh no. Isn't. That might. Thing ball. Thoughts.
It's a chase scene. Oh! There was an enemy there. Which I didn't see.
Yes, use the axe. Use it.
I was just thinking about that quote. Back to some Zelda clues. Okay. Whoa. That's a huge shortcut. Oh, extra health. Oi. Because I believe it. Oh. It's the whole world. Guacamele. And Luchita it is. Got it home, boy. Okay, back in town. What clues?
flame phase. Basements and basements. First, let's check out basements. Tequila basements. A barrel collection. The horn. Oh, I'll get those barrels later. Let's go this way. Canal. Yeah. Yeah, but first let's see the rest of this basement. Oh, it seems I cannot wall jump, go jump. It's green parts. Somehow. Also looks like I can crawl here, or slide, I lack the ability. That's not much else here. Not interested in the barrels anymore. Let's go to the kennel. They are looking at insect fights. Maybe they are better mines as well. The canal is this way to the forest. Then what? Okay. Oh, saw blades. Oh, new ability, it gives me Power you obtained from that statue will help you really go all out. Hell intense. It's a new intense song. When you're in a tight spot, press L and R together, release L intense. Faster, more powerful. Intense. No combo breaker here. You also get a boost to your health and stamina. Now, of course, the yellow blocks, they represent my stamina. Last floor heads. Now that sounds very similar to my real name, which is Flores. I like it. It's also similar to Flores. Let's just need to be. Let's go. That block is low. Ah, it turned. Patience. Yeah, I remember that combat ship. You don't have to remind me. Oh, here's a purple block. He has like a big head. He also sleeps. I don't remember this character NPC at all. Yes, but I could be wrong. Wow. He has a sad story. Ooh.
Maestro del Taco. Yeah, we kind of. Oh, I like my tacos. Guacamole and beans. Corn. And lettuce. Now I need to perhaps back in the cage. I do have two cages and two colors. Wait, what did he say? He say don't mix them up. Okay, I get. Go that way. No! They jumped in the wrong case. Okay. Okay, they don't. I don't feel like getting out of there. Where to? Oh, this one. Oh, wow, what happened there? Looks bitch. Got an enemy in midair and then I teleported. Wait. Then so health things. Wait, and the shields. I haven't seen. I don't think I've seen any shields yet. Oh, my controller. Wait.
gets a light stun boost, which can be fast. Destructor versus La Bomba. I'd like to see that fight. Could be wrong, but this feels like a new area. Oh, go left. That's a bit of a limbo sense. Ah. Choose a super statue. Box slam. Press L down and B fall. Enjoy. Okay. Slam! Yes. Oh, I see a chest. Fish mods. But okay. Oh, there is flames. Should still be a desert. Why Lisa?
is hier friends or foe? Terrible trial. Here, trial. Oh, it is. Stacks of purple white magic glow cannot be pushed. Cannot be dodged, so just run away. Buy something. Aim throw. More damage. That's nice. Just walk away. Sieto caliente. Okay. Is the desert still a long way before I reach Flame Face? So I figured. Stingy, aren't you? Wait. Oh, I can throw them back. Cactus grenades. Thank you.
slam wooden enemies.
Oh, okay, I like that. Later on this game. Instead of sliding on the wall. Sounds more sensible. Go small. What do you think? Stamina though. Help us beat like these suits. These babies are suits. But okay, I see what they're doing. Now the yellow suits. I definitely need more stamina. What are the skulls? Oh, it looks like we are getting close towards flame pits. Oh, wow. The green screen doesn't like colors, it's desert. My background and my face, they get. Get weird sometimes. Oh, he doesn't. El Presidente's daughter. Caramba. Little backstory. Full of power. Now I turned little. To a chicken. How do I turn normal again? Saw blades. Can I do anything? Just dodge. Okay, the blue ones go straight. Green ones jump. Also go down. Pathetic attack. Come on, I'm a chicken. What do you expect? That's so chicken! Nah, that's funny. Well, I'm down. Back into the game. Unleash the loot up. Get in. Just press LV and be done with it. Mine actually very quiet reflection. Okay. Another new ability. They've also released fucking Melee 2 years ago. I haven't played that one, but after beating this game, I'm looking forward to trying out the sequel. Wait, wasn't there... I should have used the block. Teleportation block. I think I missed him. Oh, there's one up there. Okay, I'm gonna... just... walk it. Is this stone. I haven't found a stone in quite a bit. Closer. Finally, more stamina. Down. This way. Oh, looks like it. Yes. It's a cross spell. Thank you. Oh, maybe I accidentally skipped the cutscene. That was just pressing A. Oh well. Alakar and Flame Face are taking the President's dog. It's a temple. First ascent, but it's too late. So by the ability to move first dimensions. Stones. sense. Thanks for watching, I'll see you later.